As your daughter, I definitely appreciate it. So I thought I would take this time to share with you 36 things that I owe you thanks for. Number one, for showing me how to be a strong, independent woman.
Yeah.
Two, for convincing my dad to have another kid, aka me, thank you, for bringing me to the planet. For working your butt off to support me financially. For loving me so much to the point you had a life-size statue of me made to always be a leader.
In the garden.
For your rage and ethics. Appreciate. For letting me go through my teenage years and trusting it was just a phase. For letting me borrow your clothes when I'm home. For believing in my talents often more than I do. For respecting my decision to not go into insurance. For making me pesto pasta. For always encouraging me to do my best. For the memory of singing Like a Good Neighbor jingle, judging each other as if we were contestants on American Idol. She's getting up here after this to do it. For that birthing thing, that's really, thank you so much for that. For always wasting your love for me. For dealing with data overages on our family plan. For attending my many sporting games. For picking me up from the park that one night when I was up to no good. For all the amazing vacations we've had. For gossiping about the bachelor with me. For teaching me to be financially savvy. For always dressing me in the cutest outfits as a kid. For your DirecTV login. For not disowning me when I lost my favorite ring down the drain. I did it. For taking care of me when I was sick. For tucking me in before bed. For making me Dutch baby pancakes. For bringing me my homework when I forgot it at home. For letting me borrow your car. For 5.5 years of braces. For letting me rollerblade in the house before you got your floors redone. It's like my child doesn't want to do that. For taking the first flight to LA when I needed you most. For always being game to go wine tasting. For trading workout shorts with me when I grew out of mine. For supplying my kitchen with 75% of its appliances. And for donating your work clothes to me when you retire.
All right, thank you.